I am Sai Jethan. Welcome back to my channel, Sai Tech. In today's we'll try to do the charging test in the IQR 7 device by using the Realme cooling clip. As you can see, friends. So this is a really interesting test to do on this IQ 7 device. Let's see how much time the IQ 7 phone actually takes to complete charge. The main reason why I'm excited because the IQ 7 did receive the software update recently, couple of days back, and the IQ 7 phone, it can charge faster only if the surrounding temperature is really low. Yes, so it can charge close to 30 minutes of time, but you need to maintain really low temperatures in the surrounding. Only then the phone will be able to charge it fast. So right now my surrounding temperature is not that much low. As you can see, it's only 30 degrees. As you can see, friends, my room temperature, there is no AC, there is no cooler as well, just normal. So it's basic 30 temperature now, right now in this room. So let's see, by using this kind of Realme cooling clip while charging, will it affect any kind of charging speed in this IQ 7 device or not? That is what I'm going to test in this video. And these are requests which was asked by plenty of subscribers. So many people, they did ask me that, can you please do this kind of testing using the Realme cooling clip when the phone is in switch off mode, not switch on, switch off. So that is the reason I'm trying to wait for this 1% of the battery to get completely drained. So this is a default charger which came along with the box, which is a 66 watt flash charge, and is a cable as well, which is also 66 watt. Let me try to slightly zoom. As you can see, 66 watt of flash charge. So I'm trying to use this default cable and default charger only during this time of demonstration. So let me try to keep all the things ready, and I'll try to be back again. I'm trying to connect the chargers right now. The charger at this point is connected, and let's check the temperature of the phone. How much is the temperature? So my room temperature is 30 and my phone temperature is 32. You can see the difference, how much it is, 33, and the back side near the battery 32. As you can see, it's 32 degrees, not much. So overall, I can feel the 32 degrees and 33 degrees of the phone temperature right now. It is there in this phone. So right now, friends, the phone is completely dead to zero. So at this point, there is no charge in the phone. Let me try to check the temperature, how much the temperature of the phone is right now. As you can see, 33 degrees. As you can clearly see on the back side, 32 degrees. So 33 and 32. So now let me try to use this Realme cooling clip on the back side of this phone. So maybe somewhere, I think around this kind of location. Think it should be kind of touching the phone at this point. Yes, it's touching the phone without any kind of issues. Yes, as you can see, it's touching clearly. Now let me try to connect the Realme cooling clip. Let's see, friends. So whether this will increase the speeds or not in this phone. Yep, the Realme cooling clip is successfully connected, and we should be able to see the light powering. As you can see, friends, the phone started successfully charging. Can clearly see that. So the Realme cooling clip is came into an effect. Let me try to keep exactly in the middle. Yep. Let's see how much time, how much the temperatures can it decrease, and how much the speed also can increase. And that is the reason I did try to select slightly downwards position where the actual battery position is in this phone. So let me try to start the charging speed. So is the charging, let me try to open the stopwatch. So right now the stopwatch is also ready, and let me try to connect the cable as well. Let's see, friends. Yes, as soon as I see the charging percentage symbol, I'll try to start. As you can see, friends, I did start the stopwatch as well, exactly 0%. So right now it's exactly 0%, as you can see, friends. And the flash charge, you can see the symbol as well, flash charge. You can clearly see that. So let's see, friends, how much time the IQ 7 phone will take right now in this kind of low temperature mode. So right now the phone temperature is only 32 degrees. As you can see, 31 and 32. My room temperature is also pretty normal, 30 degrees only. So it should be kind of really good. On the back side, I'm getting somewhere around here, 33 degrees, I'm sensing. As you can see, friends, let's see how much time the phone will take actually to charge by using this kind of Realme cooling clip. That is what I'm going to check in this video. Again, I'll be back exactly after 10 minutes of time. In 10 minutes, we'll get to know, friends, how much the phone percentage increased and the temperature also increased. As you can see, friends, right now we're getting kind of close to 10 minutes of time. As you can see, we're getting close to 10 minutes of time. So right now, exactly 10 minutes, I'll try to check the battery percentage. So overall, in the 10 minutes, I'm expecting close to 45 or 46, somewhere around that. Let's see. So 10 minutes, exactly 47. That's really good. Not bad. 47%. And the temperature is 35 degrees. My room temperature is pretty normal. Same. As you can see, 35 degrees. Right now, my phone temperature. And the back side, 33. 36. Down, 35. As you can see the temperature, how it's varying. But overall, for 10 minutes of time, the phone charged you to 47%. That's really great in this IQ7 device. So maybe if I try to maintain the room temperature really low, then I'll be able to achieve. But unfortunately, I don't have the AC or cooler to keep my room temperature really low, friends. That is the reason. Sorry for that. I cannot do that test at this point. So phone will be definitely charged to 50% within this 11 minutes of time. So this will definitely charge it. Let me try to write down the readings. What is happening actually? So the battery percentage reached up to 47. And the temperature increased up to 36. Because the backside, I did see the 36 degrees on the backside, as you can see. That is, I'm trying to write down the maximum temperature. As you can see, friends, 50% in just 11 minutes of time. I wish could have advertised like this, 50% in 11 minutes. It's really possible. That is the reason, friends, they could have advertised simply like this. That would be really great for the advertisement purpose, but they did not do that. That's really great. So when compared with the Realme X1 Max, Realme X1 Max takes about 19 minutes. Advertisement, they did advertise as 16 minutes, but I'm getting about 19 minutes to charge 50%. This phone can charge within 11 minutes of time. I do know there's a difference in the battery, 66 watts versus that's I think 50 watts, and again 4400 mAh versus 4500 mAh battery. There's slight difference as well, but still the time difference is a lot. Again, I'll be back after 20 minutes. So let's see in the 20 minutes how much the phone can actually increase the charge. That is what I'm going to test. So this is my position. I'll try to keep the phone exactly in this way. Sorry for that, friends. I'll try to keep in this position only. Let me try to keep it side slowly. So right now the time is about 22 minutes, friends. Sorry, friends, I got a call from my dad. So that is the reason I thought of, I did not record the video. So right now the battery percentage reached up to 88%, as you can see, friends, in 22 minutes. Sorry for that, absolutely. So otherwise I could have recorded exactly 20 minutes, but I did not record. So because of the call, urgent call, which I need to take. So right now it's 35 degrees right now, as you can see, the temperature is not that much higher. The backside as well, 35 degrees. My room temperature is also pretty normal, 30 degrees only. As you can see clearly, friends, the difference. That's really good. That's really charging faster, I would say. I'm really impressed by the way it's charged. So 23 minutes only and the battery charged to 89%. That's really faster, friends. If 90%, if the speed continues, this can definitely charge within 30 minutes. So you can see, live proof, 90% in just 23 minutes of charging. 90% for last 10%, let's see how much time it actually takes. That is what main thing which I'll be seeing. Let's see, friends, that is going to be a really interesting thing right now, which right now we can check. I think the phone is slightly charging faster. Maybe if I try to use the Realme fan on the back side, that is what I did observe right now. Just a little bit, yes. By using this kind of cooling method, maybe this is might increase the charging speed. I think so. I need to remember this spot exactly where I'm trying to put. I think it is a power button, so it is a clip. So I'll try to remember this kind of spot, friends, because it's charging really fast. In 25 minutes, the phone charged to 93% in 25 minutes. This is the IQ7 phone. I cannot believe the IQ7 phone is actually able to do that. It's really incredible, friends. So it's really charging faster. I think the minute I started to use the Realme fan and the IQ7 device, I did feel that kind of combination is really good. So this kind of cooling and the monster performance in this phone. So it definitely needs a lot of cooling to keep up with the temperature. And the room temperature and main temperature is pretty low right now. It's 34 degrees, only 4 degrees more than the normal room temperature, as you can see during this time of testing. 34 degrees and pretty normal. Even the backside as well, 34 degrees. Nothing much difference we can actually expect right now. As you can clearly see here, 35% only. And the the battery percentage is also right now increasing slightly. Right now it's 94%. So it's going on increasing and increasing. Let's see, friends, whether this phone can charge within the 30 minutes mark or not by using this kind of Realme fan. That is going to be really interesting. The reason I'm trying to record continuously from now is because you should see in the live proof how much time it actually takes for the last 10% to charge. That is the reason I'm trying to show you the live proof. So in 3 minutes, it increased by only 5% in 3 minutes. So if this continues, maybe in the next 3 minutes, this will be able to charge to 100% within that 30 minutes of time, finally. It's a really kind of combo using the Realme fan and charging. I do know it's not that practical way to charge, but at least you don't know one thing is that if you try to maintain low temperatures, maybe if you try to use the AC or an air AC or maybe cooler, something like that, if you try to maintain the low temperatures, then the phone will be able to charge faster. Try to remove the case. Don't use the case while charging. That is another thing which you can actually remember. So this is my new tamper glass which I did order from the Amazon. This is of only I think 75 rupees. One tamper glass in the Amazon I did order, friends. So I did not try to put exactly in the middle. That is the problem. I'm seeing this kind of huge space area this side but not this side. Slightly I could have moved this way. That's the one thing which is bothering me. As you can see right now it's 96%. Last few minutes, few percentage is taking pretty long time. That's kind of really annoying. So it is what it is, friends. We cannot do anything, but at least let's see whether this phone will be able to charge faster or not. So right now we are kind of close to 29 minutes. Let me just show you exactly 97%, friends. So as I said, this last few percentage, it's taking pretty long time. Otherwise this phone could have charged within the 30 minutes of time. So these were the last few percentages. It's really frustrating to see how much slowly it's charging for the last 98% in 29 minutes. Come on. So 98% in the 29 minutes, and this is with the phone switch off mode. So maybe if you try to switch on the phone and if you try to charge from 2%, I need to check even that one with a switch on. So right now it's completely switched off. When the phone is in on mode, the charging will be different pattern. I need to do that kind of testing as well using the same Realme fan. I'll try to do the charging test from maybe 2% or 1%. So stay tuned for those videos in case if you want me to do, definitely I can do that video for you all. So let's see now that this will be staying or not. And exactly around 30 minutes of time, the phone charged to 98% in 30 minutes exact. As you can see, friends, in 30 minutes. And the temperature, let's check right now, 33 degrees. Not bad, 33. And my room temperature 30, not bad, 33 as well. On the back side also 33. Everywhere is 33, friends. I can only see 33. Not more than that. That's good. Let me need to write down the reading. So right now, after 30 minutes, 98% and temperature 33 degrees. So these are the readings for the first 30 minutes. So now let's check whether the phone reached 99%. Fantastic. 99. So one more quick thing is that whenever the phone charges to 100%, it won't show you the message that is 100% done. It will not show you. Mm-hmm. So you need to check every time by pressing the power button. Now it's charged 100%. As you can see, friends, wow, I cannot even believe that. The phone charged in, I think, 30 minutes. I do know that it's kind of close to 31 minutes, but as you can see, friends, this 30 number is still there. That is what I'm looking after. That's perfect. Wow, that's fantastic, friends. The phone did charge faster as you all asked, and you all did ask me, can you please try the Realme fan after the software update, and can you please try in the low temperature mode, then try to can you check. Finally, friends, I think the IQ7 will be able to charge within the 30 minutes of time, but only one golden rule is that try to keep the temperatures as much as low. Maybe try to turn on the AC and try to check in your room, try to charge your phone. So if you don't have the AC, no problem, but try to keep the low temperatures at least. That is the one thing which you can do for this kind of monster to get fully charged within the close to 30 minutes of time. That's absolutely good, friends. And let me try to check the exact temperature under this Realme clip. How much? 29 degrees, as you can see, 29 degrees. And this Realme cooling clip is about 24 degrees right now. As you can see, friends, clearly 29 degrees exactly, and the side 33. So overall there's a difference of I think 29 and 33. So overall 4 degrees difference is there from the surrounding to this exactly the clip. I can feel this kind of water everywhere. As you can see, friends, water. So these are small water drops coming here. So this is a quick review, friends, of using the Realme cooling clip in the IQ7 device, and overall it works absolutely beast, and the phone can actually charge good. It's the first time I'm seeing this kind of result in the IQ7 device. First time the phone got charged to this kind of level for the first time. Before my breaking, I think highest was, I think close to 33 minutes is the lowest point recorded in this phone, 33 minutes overall it took, but right now this time is really good. And thank you for watching this video, friends, and in case if you want me to do any other testings on this phone, so make sure to comment below. Definitely I can do those kind of testings in my channel next couple of days. See you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.